The first rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club.
When you have insomnia, you're never really asleep. And you're never really awake.
Soap.
Sorry?
I make and I sell soap. The yardstick of civilization. The second rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club.
If I did have a tumor, I'd name it Marla. Marla. The little scratch on the roof of your mouth that would heal if only you could stop tonguing it, but you can't.
My God, I haven't been fucked like that since grade school.
On a long enough timeline, the survival rate for everyone drops to zero.
Third rule of Fight Club. Someone yells stop, goes limp, taps out. The fight is over.
With insomnia, nothing's real. Everything's far away. Everything's a copy of a copy of a copy. Everywhere I travel, tiny life. Single serving sugar, single serving cream, single pat of butter. The microwave cordon bleu hobby kit. Shampoo conditioner combos, sample packaged mouthwash, tiny bars of soap. The people I meet on each flight, they're single serving friends.
Fourth rule, only two guys to a fight.
I want you to do me a favor.
Yeah, sure.
I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
The condom is the glass slipper of our generation. You slip one on when you meet a stranger. You dance all night. Then you throw it away. The condom, I mean, not the stranger.
What?
Embarrassing. A house full of condiments and no food.
The things you own end up owning you.
Fifth rule, one fight at a time, fellas.
An exit procedure at 30,000 feet. The illusion of safety.
I am Jack's complete lack of surprise.
What? We've all been raised on television to believe that one day we'd all be millionaires and movie gods and rock stars, but we won't. We're slowly learning that fact. And we're very, very pissed off.
That old saying, how you always hurt the one you love? Well, it works both ways. Marla's philosophy of life was that she might die at any moment. The tragedy, she said, was that she didn't.
Sixth rule, no shirts, no shoes.
Is that your blood?
Some of it, yeah.
You can't smoke in here.
It's the greatest moment of your life, man, and you're off somewhere Seventh rule, fights will go on as long as they have to.
Listen to me. I have to consider the possibility that God does not like you, never wanted you. In all probability, he hates you. You know why they put oxygen masks on planes?
So you can breathe.
Oxygen gets you high. In a catastrophic emergency, you're taking giant panic breaths. Suddenly you become euphoric, docile. You accept your fate.
Advertising has us chasing cars and clothes, working jobs we hate so we can buy shit we don't need.
It was beautiful. We were selling rich women their own fat asses back to them.
First, you have to know, not fear, know that someday you're gonna die.
You don't know how this feels.
You are not special. You are not a beautiful or unique snowflake. Organic matter as everything else.
Tyler built himself an army.
We are the all-singing, all-dancing crap of the world. We are all part of the same compost heap.
And the eighth and final rule. If this is your first night at Fight Club, you have to fight.
You met me at a very strange time in my life.
Tax.
You are not your job. You're not how much money you have in the bank. You're not the car you drive. You're not the contents of your wallet. You're not your fucking khakis. You are the all-singing, all-dancing crap of the world.